Welcome to the students in Applied Mathematics. Today our topic is complex number. Consider the quadratic equation x square plus x plus 4 is equal to 0. And roots of this equation is x is equal to minus 1 plus minus 15 under root over 2. This is minus 1 by 2 plus iota 15 under root over 2, where iota is equal to minus 1 under root. And this is z is equal to x plus iota v, it is called complex number. Hence the complex number is, this complex number is the combination of real and imaginary part. This is real part and this is the imaginary part. Z is equal to x plus iota y, sum of the real part and imaginary part. It cannot be represented by straight line. It straight line पे नहीं represent किया जा सकता, but it can be represented in the plane. This is plane, and if one real number is on x axis, this is OM is equal to A, and another number is MP, then B, and this quadrant of P is A and B, or if in polar form, this is R and angle theta. In this OP vector form, OP is equal to, this is OP plus. In the polar form, A is equal to R cos theta. Because A over R is equal to cos theta, then A is equal to R cos theta. Similarly, B is equal to R sin theta. Then Z is equal to A nikale R cos theta, and instead of iota B, R sin theta plus iota. Then this will become R cos theta plus iota sin theta. It is the polar form of the complex number. And there is a conjugate of complex number. If Z is equal to A plus iota B in a complex number, then this conjugate of this number is equal to A minus iota B. Only change in sign in between imaginary and real part. Now, algebraic of complex number, the sum of the complex number and conjugate of the complex number is real number, and get 2A. When Z plus conjugate of Z sum up karenge, A plus A, this is cancelled. Then it is equal to 2A. And similarly, the product of the two complex number and conjugate number can be Z into Z conjugate is equal to A square plus B square. Then the multiply karenge, A square is equal to the answer to iota square, B square. Iota square is equal to minus 1 and this becomes plus 1. Then this is equal to A square plus B square.